All right, everybody, welcome to the stream. How are you all doing? Already stuttering. Yeah, it is Saturday. Welcome to the stream. We are playing Minecraft today, our first survival stream in a little while. The server is opening right at this moment, but I just wanted to say hello to everybody. Hope you're all doing well. Thank you guys so much for being here early. We already have like over 20 people here, which is insane. But hello to everybody in the chat. We got Richmond Poku, Epic Chicken, Val, Little Kiki, Joita Soul, Snake Guy, Zen Shadow, the Diamond Girls. So many people in here already. Extreme Panda TV, QKitty 246, and we got a new follower. Thank you so much to MM Alexander Bob 275272. Thank you so much for following. Welcome to the Zebra Herd. Also, thank you to a few other people. Mr. Winters, Corey the Chain, Andrew the Booze. Also followed just a few moments ago. Thank you guys so much for following. Welcome to the Zebra Herd. But yeah, with that being said, the server should be up soon. And yeah, it is a survival day today. So yeah. I'm excited. Hopefully you guys are excited. Let me know how well you guys can hear me and everything. Hello, Super Rico or Rico. I think it's Rico though. Let me know. Hello, Gods on Buto. Hello, Summer Cat. Hello, Mitch Teen. Hello, Tennis Guy. Hello, Epic Chicken. All right, good. I'm glad everybody's here. So many of you guys here already. That's insane. All right then. But yeah, I hope you guys are all having a wonderful weekend so far. The server should be up soon. It's still loading up. Just taking a second, but yeah, it gives me a chance to say hello to everybody. Yeah, if you guys are asking, the server is 1.8.9, so yeah. You're into the server? For me, I think it's still, okay, there it goes. All right then, yay! Now I do actually whitelist off. There you go. Now you guys should be able to join properly. And we got another follower there. Thank you so much to Aaron Atkinson 5590 for following. Welcome to the Zebra Herd. Hope you enjoy your stay, because you're most definitely welcome. All right, cool stuff indeed. Yep, any 1.8 works, but hello to everybody. How are you? Hope you're all having a good time already. If you guys are new, make sure to read the rules, which are on your sides here. But yeah, I got a few new things I wanted to show you guys. First off, as Kiana's sitting next to you, we now have a PvP arena in the server. I'm super excited for it. It actually is pretty darn cool if we go on through. Now, when you go through the PvP server, or PvP area, you can go ahead and fight people in here. The thing is that you will not lose items. So if you're afraid about that, don't worry about it. But there's a few different obstacles and everything that you can use up here, as you can see. Thank you for being my guinea pig there, Jonathan. But it's actually really fun and really cool. You can just, you can see here, I can die and I don't actually lose anything. So you can bring in your best armor, try to duke it out with some other people, all that kind of cool stuff. It's been so long since I've seen the stream. Well, I hope you enjoy it, Summer Cat. It's nice seeing you again. Alrighty then. You just remember you had this house in the mountain? Cool. But yeah, so for those of you who wanted the PvP, you now can. I'm on the title screen of Enter the Gungeon. I'm already hyped. Awesome, I hope you enjoy it. I want to play more of it soon on my bonus channel. Hello, Gaming Bro TV. Welcome to the stream, how you doing? We've also added two new mystery hidden chests in the game, so... yeah. Hello, Namuto. I'm new here and I don't know what to do. It's just basically a survival. Feel free to go out and yeah, build, just like Kiki's saying. Wish I had a computer. I'm sorry, MM Alexander. But yeah, and we added this. I just added this moments before. If you guys are curious where you are, this little green dot is the you are here. So this is the whole spawn area. This can give you an idea. And like this area over here is a very popular house area. Like my house is this one. I think it's this one's my house, so you can be my neighbor if you want, and you guys can go out and build. Like, this is all build area right here. Do I like Minecraft? Of course I do. I wouldn't be playing it right now if I didn't. Doing good, just frustrated with programming. Oh, I'm sorry. Well, if you figure it out, I've heard programming's really tough. Oh, Jonathan 88 or 988. Okay, cool. I'll try to keep that in mind. But with that being said, as we always do, the people found. Of course, we've gotten rid of the 3-week-old mystery chests, but I'll be showing the location of the old ones that you guys found. This will be the last week for these ones, so yeah, we'll be showing those off right now. So yeah, if you haven't found these are not the brand new ones, but these are the ones we added last time that people found. So the first one is, of course, in Mammal Metropolis. All you gotta do is go down the railroad, and then if you get all the way down here, you can plop on down and boom, under the bridge we got, you found a secret, shh, don't tell anyone. And you do this one, I think this one gives you some like a single diamond. So that's actually pretty cool, that's a good one. Then if we go back to spawn, instead of going to Mammal Metropolis, We can actually go to, I think it's Love City, right? Nope, wrong one. Hold on, the other portal. So you just can go through there, and there's another hidden chest. I see you up there, Lulkillers. Lulkillers is already looking for the new hidden chest, I can see. Alrighty then, and then there is this one right here. So those are the two from last week, which means if you guys haven't found them already, find them soon, because they will be removed by next time. Alrighty then. Good thing is I have an Xbox One. Cool, I hope you enjoy it. I only have Minecraft for the PS3. Yeah, unfortunately, I can't get Minecraft for every version, but I try to get as much as I can in. Most people have, Minecraft PC, so I enjoy that the most. All right, I need all of my equipment, or at least some equipment. I wanted to try out some PvP myself, see how far I can get. I gotta get the diamond pants. Yeah, we'll leave with that. Diamond pants it is. Just grabbing it from my pants collection. If you need the IP, just type in !IP into the Twitch chat. Also, let me know if you guys can hear me well, if I'm too loud or anything. Do you have mods? Yep, we have mods. Well, I mean, not like mods as in like there's plugins, but if you mean like moderators, we have a few moderators. Hello, Dilbat, welcome to the stream, how you doing? Anyways, we can also just do /PvP. But yeah, all right, hello. Hi. All right then, let's see, is anybody in here now? We'll wait it out and see if there's any more people to battle. Cause I'll battle a few people at PvP. It's so loud that my little brother woke up. I'm sorry. Are you listening through speaker? Oh gosh, a big attack now. All right, you wanna fight? Okay, come on. If you wanna go to PvP, all you have to do is /warp PvP. Ah, you got me. Your full armor was too much for me. Do you need any custom plugins? Nope, you should be able to join with vanilla Minecraft and you'll be fine. There's no mods you need to hop into the server. All the plugins are handled by the server, so you're good. You can't get off or put a saddle on? That's weird. Yeah, I'll try to help you. That's weird. Yeah, we'll keep it safe if you want. You've tried disconnecting, but it... Let's just pull you over here so you're not running into anything. It's because of the protection? Let's see. Because we do have a horse protection plugin. I'm not sure. Oh, where'd you go? She left the game. Okay, so when she comes back in, she's still on the horse then. Oh, wait. Oh, no, now the horse is gone though. That was weird. I have no clue what happened there. Thank you, Dilbat. I appreciate that. You're free, but the horse disappeared. Oh no, I'm sorry. When will the next Miitomo video be out? Hopefully soon, I'm working on it. I've been very behind on videos this week because of a lot of copyright issues. All right, in PvP, I'll fight in PvP in just a moment. I'm asking you if you need plugins, if you would like any custom. Okay. Not anything specific at the moment, but I'll definitely think about it. I appreciate the offer. Right now I've just been trying to do stuff with quests. I have the quest plugin and I have the NPC plugin, and I've just been trying to use things that work with those two things. But I'll let you know if I need anything, for sure. Hello. You wanna battle this time? Will I get my revenge here? I wanna run this way. Oh boy. All right, I'm gonna try some cool. Nope, that didn't work. I am so bad at PvP. Or parkour, actually. I'm worse at parkour than I am PvP. Which video did we need to see how to sell stuff? / And that video will tell you. / money help, capital M, capital H, or it may not work. Oh no. I'm gonna get you. Okay, I got you a little bit. The diamond pants. Oh, didn't work. All right. Where were the chests again? In the shop, and there's one under the bridge. If you go to the Mammal Metropolis place, you know, the city with the, you know, police station and everything, there's a railroad, and if you ride that railroad, under the bridge there's a chest, and that has a diamond in it. There are two new ones, yep. I hope you also did this, Jamie. It's tough to type all that stuff in, but new NPCs, Tiffany, Fisherman Dale, yep. Well, actually, I think Tiffany was in here last week, or last time. You're late, don't worry, Furbines, you're only 10 minutes late. Welcome to the stream, how you doing? Got a lot of, like, I added a few new soundtracks, so the music's a little more interesting today. I'm starting to build your my home now. Cool, I hope you have a fun time building it. Fight me if you want revenge. All right, TP, PvP. And maybe if you guys, or no, warp, PvP. If you guys are definitely interested in the PvP and there's like, ends up being like a lot of serious PvPers, I mean, I'm not really sure if there will be or not, but what's it called? I'm taking off one armor piece, all right, cool. I don't really have too much armor right now. Oh, come on, come on. Oh my. Oh. No, I always, I did it so easily when I wasn't fighting people. There's something wrong with my tablet's clock. It's 7:10, but it's actually 3:11. Then usually you just need to resync it. You were cool, thank you. Zeebs, today I went to the zoo and I saw your brother. Cool. Every time I type, I make mistakes. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm so good at parkour. Hello all to the new people joining the server though. I hope you all have a good time playing. All right, we might just skip this song. It has too many lyrics. I don't know why that one's in there. All right. But yeah, for people who are wondering, we only have a little more than half of the server occupants on here. 19 out of 30. So if you're still trying to join, don't worry, there's plenty of room. How many computers do you have? Actual like PC computers, I have two. Alrighty then. I wanted to work on my home a little bit. They kill me. Hang up the diamond pants for a little bit. Oh, there you go. You were the first YouTuber I ever subscribed. That's awesome. I hope the subscription has been worth it to you so far. Kappa. What's up, Namuto? Oh, you're in the PvP. Is that the problem? All right, we got a few people in the PvP. Ooh, here we go. Boom. That's what I wanted to do. Oh, I'm gonna get you. Oh, I got you. Okay. Oh no, this is bad. There you go, you got me. That's what I like about it though, it's cool. Namuto was just being battled in PvP. Yeah, if you guys do go into PvP, one thing, like I said, you don't lose any items if you die. Make sure you read the signs, but there's not an easy way to leave. Oh gosh. Trying to lure me out, huh? Oh, I almost got you in the lava there. Oh no, oh, so close, come on. Ah, oh, darn, that was awesome. Hello, 20 Slifer, welcome to the stream, how you doing? I nearly got slaughtered, this place is dangerous. There's also, if you have any arrows and you have a bow, there's also sniping areas. You can get up here and you can start sniping. I can't find my house, I haven't been on a while. If you haven't already, you can set your home. Like if you do /set home, you can actually set your own home, and then you can just do /home and teleport to it whenever you want. So I can watch you guys fight like, wahaha.
Hello, Yugi-Gray.
Do you have an Xbox? Not currently, sorry. I can just watch you guys fight. But anybody can come up these things. There's a ladder on this side, there's a ladder on that side. So if you wanted to try some bow and arrow sniping, you can. How do you get armor? Just the same way you get armor in any other game of Minecraft. You just mine up materials and make it yourself. This is a survival server, which means you can go out into the world, dig, and get your own armor. There are quests in the game. Like, there are some quests you can do that we set up with NPCs, but yeah, there's a few of them, and you can earn different ores that way and money to buy stuff with. Because you can also set up your own shop and stuff. Does this server have the clear lag plugin? Oh well. Whoops. Nope. Amazing trading station, cool. Hello, Ninja Cat is awesome. I like your name. Welcome to the stream. How you doing? All right. Oh, you want to fight with me, huh? Come on. Oh no. Bad news. Oh darn it. Can I see what you're doing? Sure. Yeah, I'm not sure where you are right now, Yugi-Gray. Got TPT'n. Hello. I'm off this way. Just kidding, I know how to get armor. Okay, well I just figured I'd answer just in case he didn't. But I'm just over here in the PvP arena. And then this is the PvP arena. You can see this is still a work in progress. You will not lose any items on that. So you can hop in here and be a dupe if you want. I can sneak up on somebody. I got you this time, ha! Oh. Oh, okay. Hold on, no. Okay. Oh boy, oh, come on. I missed the slime block. Help, are you okay? Oh, did you fall down here, really? You know how to get out of here. You can just warp. You can warp while you're, you know, in the water. It's fine. How long have we been playing? We've been playing for the last 17 to 20 minutes, so we're just at the beginning of our stream. We should be going for at least 2 hours today. Hello, Andrew the Boos. Welcome to the stream. How you doing? Do you remember me? I was in... I did not have episode 5 Minecraft story mode yet. I'm still a little sad, but what happened to episode 4? I'm sorry. I've done a series on episode 5 if you want to watch that, but that's up to you. All right then. So I wanted to go digging today. And also, as always, the boss area from last time is still here if you wanted to try fighting the boss. Once again, you won't lose your items. Unless you accidentally drop them like I did, but Maja129, thank you so much for following. Welcome to the Zebra Herd. I hope you enjoy your stay because you're most definitely welcome. I had my birthday party today. Cool, I hope you enjoyed it. It's actually my older sister's birthday tomorrow. What are you doing today? Today is about the survival section of the server. I like 1.9 PvP, but 1.8 just feels so right. I know, right? Yeah, I remember you, PS4G, of course. All right, well that boss is very strong. You got Minecraft story mode? Awesome, I hope you enjoy it. Your armor is just getting wrecked, yep. Hope City, Eagles Fisherman? Yep, there is one in there. Wait, was last week creative? Yep. anything. If somebody's going into your house and, you know, you ask them to leave and they're not leaving, let me know and I'll deal with it. I'm gonna get armor for you. You don't have to get armor for me. The boss is actually easier when you team up with other people. I've beaten the boss before with you guys in previous streams, but I was just sort of showcasing it. I mean, yeah, guys, just make sure not to argue. That's the only thing you gotta worry about, is no arguing. Do you remember a while ago I made some minigames? Yeah, I do. I haven't done much about it just because I've had a busy few weeks, you know. Everything that you see right now is all I've had time to do. All right, so I'm gonna run back to my house because I figured people might follow me who are new. If you do, there's a lot of ways you can make houses out here. Like, there's a lot of places. But yeah. For people who are sort of trying to find a place, there are plenty of places. If you go to the dome with the water covered in it, there's actually, you know, warps there. You can just walk through the water and be warped to a different place. And there are plenty of rooms, you know, for like areas with no houses that you can use to build. How does the currency work on this server? There is just... You can get money by... Oh, thank you for the apple. And selling things. You're just watching? All right, Maja. I hope you enjoy watching. Can the chests be in the PvP arena? There aren't currently any in there, but maybe at some point. I found a giant cave. Cool. I'll check it out soon. Ah, just put a door in front of me. Where are those chests? Keep looking, man, keep looking. I'll tell you one thing. Oh, Mayom, thank you so much for following. Welcome to the Zebra Herd. I hope you enjoy your steak. You're most definitely welcome. Did we walk by my house? I think we did. But I'll tell you one thing. The first easier to find chest has a hint to where the second one is. I give you that much. All right, let's go over this way. You get something for killing the boss right now. There's eventually going to be more quest-based bosses that will have bigger loot. All right then, let's see. I'm gonna get some food, I'm gonna get a pickaxe and everything, and we're gonna go mining. I don't know if you guys still at that one place, but you are cool. Let's see. I just need torches, and then I probably need, I have apples, so I should be okay. Okay, we'll make that work. Let's see where you gray is. I'm not sure. Oh, okay. Hello. Sorry for bumping into you. All right, so I'm probably gonna mine some iron, but I don't wanna steal any of yours. So if you find some cool, for right now. On the 1.10 update, there are polar bears. I heard it sounds really cool. There's some iron. You can have them if you need them. Where are the quests at? There's plenty of quests all over the place. Oh, you didn't have to give me iron ingots. You didn't have to do that. I I just got Twitch and searched up your channel and found out where you live. I don't think it exactly works that way. The stream is a bit delayed. If you mean between what's happening on Minecraft and on the Twitch stream, that's just Twitch. You know, it's not really, that's how it's always been. That's just how streaming is. It's not instantaneous. Hello, Mitch Teen. Remember? Yes, Epic Fire, you were here yesterday. You just like saying that. Let's go through here. Ooh, what is down there? A bunch of nothing. Oh, okay, you were live. My bad. I must have misread it. But I'm glad that you found me in some way, shape, or form when it comes to me being live. If you don't know, our schedule is every Friday and Saturday. So yeah, starting at 3 p.m. EST. Like, it's currently 3:25, so 25 minutes ago we started streaming. We stream at that time every Friday and Saturday. So then now you know when to hop on over. All right, so this is a big cave. I don't know where the entrance is, so I don't know how you got that. Probably through there. Is there anything down here? Nope. All right. Yeah, thank you all for being here today. It's awesome to see everybody. I'm having a pretty cool weekend so far. I was worried it was gonna be super duper hectic, but so far it's actually been a lot of fun and relaxing. What level is Diamonds at? Usually like level 13, if you mean like level as in like placement in the ground. Like, I don't know if that's exactly what you mean, but will you make it longer because you are sick? I will stream for as long as I can. I can only guarantee that. You died on the second floor? because you played End of the Gungeon. Cool. Well, I mean, hope you still had a good time with that. Because I haven't gotten too far in the game either. I've been really wanting to record more of it. I haven't found too much more around here, so I think I'll turn around. Thought there'd be more. He's level 11 for Diamond, okay. Who is that way down there? Some people are making some really good progress. Cool, getting all of that. Oh, there's more iron. I'll take some if nobody wants it. What are golden shovels for? Yeah, it's for claiming land. If you need any help for that, just type in /claim help. But it's for protecting your own land so that nobody else can go on it and steal stuff. It's level 11, okay. Yep. If you are starting on the server, you can do /kit/tools, and then it'll give you some starting tools. It's always nice to do if you need like maybe some food or if you need some other stuff as well. All right, whoa, I hear a creeper exploding. Is there anything in here? It looks like there could be. Oh my, oh, whoa, whoa. This is a weird little corridor we got. Zebra, I couldn't break that. It said you can't break that. Make sure your stuff is claimed. If there's people going on your land, they shouldn't be able to hit your animals if it's unclaimed land. Do I have wood? Here, let me, you found a silverfish chest? Cool. So you found the harder to find one first. I was gonna try to make one on PS4, but I don't know how to share it. Oh, wait, what were you doing? Have you ever thought about making adventure map or playing adventure maps? Eventually, right now I wanna finish the PS4. Playthrough, but eventually I want to move on to like maybe modded stuff, maybe adventure maps. I've talked about it a little bit in that series. Let's see, do I have some wood? Hello. All right. There you go. The dog was in your house that is claimed. I'm not sure then. Have you heard of a game called No Man's Sky, and are you going to play it? I want to play No Man's Sky. I'd probably do it on the bonus channel, but I've been excited for No Man's Sky since it was announced back in late 2013. Legends of Zebras? The Legend of Zebra. An epic tale. My easy one isn't easy? Cause you're trying too hard, maybe. Alright then. So I'm actually gonna teleport home and get to cooking some of this stuff up, also eating. Be good. Can I have 400 pearls? I don't have any to give. Sorry. Alright, so we have enough coal to make that work. Alright, so I already have pants. I'll make an extra pair of pants. Because you can never have too many pants. I'll have my battle pants and I'll have my looking good pants. How's that sound? All right. How do you buy from shops? Where is this so-called boss? All right. Go ahead and do that. What did I do wrong here? How do you make... I have no clue. How you make... A chest plate. What? How do I not remember how to make a chest plate? I thought it was just like this. But I guess not. Huh. Okay, let me figure this out really quick. The fancy pants expert, I know, right? Ah, okay, I did it flipped. I don't know how I messed that up. Ooh. There you go. Let's go ahead and do that. All right, then we should be good there. I gotta move my computer screens, my bad. Do you think there will be a Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2, like with new things from Dragon Ball Super? I would hope so. I don't know though. I'm right clicking, but it says I can't change that here. I'm not sure what you mean. This isn't a shop here. Like, there's a shop over here. Like, I'm not really sure what you mean. But you have to do it in a shop if it's not actually something for sale. Like, this isn't a shop here, this is a wanted sign. Zebra, don't stop. Don't step up, Maja. Play until you're dead. I mean, I gotta take a break from Minecraft at some point, but I won't stop making videos, I can tell you that much. I have to leave and eat. All right, then. I hope you have a good meal. If you miss any of the stream and you want to catch back up with it, don't worry, because it will be uploaded on YouTube. I know I've been saying that a while for the Minecraft streams, but I'm planning on getting on top of it soon. The dead has minions. Yeah, he's a tough boss. Like, he's a test boss, but he's really darn tough. When will I retire? I won't. There he is. All right, oh, he is a tough one. Oh boy, come on. But he does drop, like, I think a few iron ores. Like, it's not a huge prize because it's a test boss, but he will despawn if nobody's in here, so it's really good to team up. TP to me and tell me what this is. I'll try to if I can spell your name right. There you go. I'm not really sure exactly where you are. Yeah, I'm not really sure where you are. Let's see. From one of our old plugins. Yeah, we used to have like a replacement ore plugin, and that must have just been a glitch. What, you make vids forever as long as I can? Are they in the same hub? If you mean the chests, no. Wait, never mind, I'm gonna go defeat that boss. Yeah, I'll try to help you out a little bit. Are you still over there? Yeah, I'll wait for you. And then I'll help you out. Alright, I'm gonna go at him. Oh no. But it's really just teaming up with people. But I know it's super duper tough. Like, I know the last time we tried it, like, it took people, like, I think, like, 5 or 10 minutes to beat him. Like, he's not an easy boss. Oh boy, come on. I want you to defeat the boss. I'm not sure if I'll be able to. I made the armor, don't worry. I'm bad at PvP, don't worry, I am too. I'm just even worse at parkour. Come on now. Oh boy. We're doing all right. I mean, we're surviving as much as we can. Come on. Oh, whoa, he launched me. Nope. Am I still doing Little Big Planet 3 streams? Nope. Not at the moment, at the least. Alright, whoa! Come on, get him. Oh, we got him! Okay, we destroyed him! I don't know if I got it. Here you go. You take the winnings. Three iron. There you go. Three iron, four. Someone please tell me to get. Help me get three ender pearls. I'll try to. If I run into any, I'll give you some. Or not worth it. Well, that's why I've said many times that it's just a test boss. It's there to test out the bosses and see how everything works. It's not supposed to be, here, do this thing for a cool big prize. It's just something for fun to test it out. And I've explained that a lot. I don't need these, so I'm just gonna throw them there. And whoever wants them can get them. I love this method, like, we just set this up right before the stream. And I think it looks really cool, like, I like how our hub area is starting to clean up. I think it looks good. So this is the spawn area, this is where we are, that's a shop. And I figured maybe we'll make a big map like this for every area, like every hub, that way you can get a lay of the land a little bit more. Yeah, your first diamond, congrats. A creeper just jump scared me. Yeah, they're really good at that. All right, So yeah, I finished up this. How do you dye armor? I need to figure out how to do that. Let's see. How to dye armor Minecraft. It seems pretty simple. It looks like I need leather armor. Nope, I don't want to sleep. I don't think I have any leather right now. Doesn't look like it. Okay, I'll try and get some. So I definitely need that to complete my pants collection. More armor. Not sure how many cows we'll find around here, though. I have to spawn or warp to another area. The boss would give people a max math exam because it's a test boss. Nice pun. I gotta go. All right, Epic Chicken. Thank you so much for joining. I'll be at a good time playing. Well, in the crafting table doesn't matter. Ah, okay. We're going. Yeah, I know you can only dye leather. I need to go and get some. I don't know where my home is, and I don't have set home. It's near Zebra's house. Here, I'll teleport you to my house. There you go. This is my house. So hopefully you can find your way through now. Let's see. All right, then we're gonna go and find a cow. Let's see if we can't find a few. I think the best spot will be in the flower area, I think. Let's try going there. Let me do that. We should be gone. I'll even shortcut my way through here like that. Oh, there's already one waiting for me. I think there'll be some out here, so we'll try that. Oh, break that. No, dang it. Oh no, there's an Enderman waiting. Make sure you guys break your minecarts if you're not using it. There you go, got that one. Yeah, I'll try to slow down here. I do not currently see. Oh geez, the minecart area is always a little laggy. Okay. Yeah, well, we'll give hints for the chest soon. Oh, there you go. I got that one. And this is gonna be our best chance for a cow. It's probably out here, I'd think. Oh, I already see one, so yeah. So far, so good. Hello, Joey Bond 123. Welcome to the stream. How you doing? All right, got that. I'm beginning far. Thank you so much, Joey Bond, for following. Welcome to the Zebra Herd. I hope you enjoy your steak. You're most definitely welcome. All right. Where can I find another cow? I need to eat up. When will the portal to the Nether work? Hopefully sometime by like next week. I was gonna try to work on that this morning, but I ran out of time for that. It just, I don't know what happened. How do you do slash set home? Literally how you just said. You just do slash set home, all one word, and that's it. You great, thank you so much for following. Welcome to the Zebra Herd. I hope you enjoy your stay, because you're most definitely welcome. Of course, most of you already seem to be a part of the Zebra Herd, because of course you're subscribed on YouTube, but either way, welcome. But yeah, it's just slash at home, all one word, so not too much to worry about there. All right, let's hop over here. Where are these cows at? We get another follow. Thank you so much to It's Lynx for following. Welcome to the Zebra Herd. I hope you enjoy your stay, because you're most definitely welcome. What's the IP? If you're looking for the IP, just type in exclamation point IP into the chat and Nightbot will tell you. What I missed? Not too much so far. I mean, we're only 45 minutes into the stream. Look at all these chickens. Hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 14 chickens. It's like a 15, 16 over there. It's like a chicken oasis. I hope there's more. 17, 18, 19. There's like 20 chickens around here just running around. We got a little chicken oasis. That is so cool. And Ace Cases Bond. Thank you so much for following. Welcome to the Zebra Herd. Hope you enjoy your steak. You're most definitely welcome. You talk too fast for Nightbot. Alright, well, we found all the chickens we could ever need. But I want cows. So game, start coughing up the cows. There's another chicken. Why are all the cows? Have they gone extinct? Poor cows, man. Yeah, I'm not seeing too much. It's a shame. Game crash? Oh, I'm sorry. Alright, eat up these apples, and then I'm just about out of food. Didn't run into too much luck here. We only got one piece of leather when I need a few more than that. Quite a few more. I mean, I guess I could get leather off of horses, right? I mean, I don't know if I want to do that, but it's a possibility. I know we should be able to find a few cows in the savannah, right? I usually do, personally. So maybe I'll get lucky, or maybe I'll get really unlucky. We'll see how that hashtag zebra luck is going today. Not seeing too much right now. I'm seeing like groups of like everything. There'll be like groups of lamb and pigs and chicken. A lot of chicken. So I'm hoping that when we do find cows, we'll find a lot of them. Oh, no, that's a sheep right there. There's a few more. See, they travel in herds, what do you know? We're not all that different. Welcome back, Mancha. I found some cows. Okay, I'll teleport to you. In a second, some of you guys. You need leather? Oh, no, you just teleport. Gee, thanks. All right, thank you. Gotta go. All right, Sir Anxalon, thank you so much for joining. There you go. So that's a few of them down. I think that, all right, I'll TP to the Diamond Girls now. Thank you for the help. Oh, laggy. Thank you guys for your help with the cows. I appreciate it. Zebras don't kill cows. I mean, I got to. I have no choice. We should probably start making like a cow farm of some sort soon. All right, but that seems to be about it here. But we got another follower. Thank you so much to Serpent GA for following. Welcome to the Zebra Herd. I hope you enjoy your steak, because you're most definitely welcome. Getting so many wonderful additions to the Zebra Herd today and yesterday. We broke 2,000 followers on Twitch yesterday, which is insane. All right, we got 8 right now. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we have enough for one chest plate right now. Or no, we need pants, so it doesn't matter. Okay. So we got one for one set of pants and one more. I think there's like, I'm not sure how many different color variations there are. I'm not really sure, but I'm hoping there's at least 4. Do you know of an open space area that's near spawn? How do I get back to Zebra Town? Yep, just do /orb spawn if you want to get back to spawn. Right now we keep our stuff when we die. All right, Right now on the server, you do not lose your stuff when you die. If you go to the end or to the nether, I can't guarantee that you'll keep your items, but everywhere, like in the PvP and in the main worlds and everything, you're fine. You'll keep your items. All right, let's see. Rabbit hide equals leather. Oh, really? Oh, now I'm gonna feel super bad, but if I run into any bunnies. I'm getting a far. Thank you so much to Kukamais. Welcome to the, by the way, welcome to the Z-Bird. I hope you enjoy your stay, because you're most definitely welcome. Very much so, appreciate it. Are you going to have a wonderful day? So far, I'm already having a wonderful day. Thanks to you guys. So I hope so. All right, well, if anything else, I do have a decent amount. You just found a jungle temple? Awesome. The jungle temples have been around, I think, for like a year or so. Yeah, jungle temples, I've never found one naturally, I don't think. I was outside, just got back. Cool, little beast, hope you had a good time. Welcome to the stream, how you doing? More cows! Yes! Good, finally. Go ahead and get that, come on. There you go. Oh boy. Oh. All right, I guess I'll make my way down here now. Found as much cows as I can get for right now. You're happy? Cool. It's a good thing. Being happy is good. I have to go Zeebs by. All right, Tennis Guy, thank you so much for joining. Hope you had a good time and everything. All right, it's starting to get dark out, so I'm gonna get any iron I can from here. And then I'm gonna skedaddle. All right. Get some of this, and then we'll be good. You got emeralds? Awesome! Good job. Come check out my Mario Land? I'll check it out in a second. Oh. All right, is there anything around here? All right then. I'll TP to... Nope, am I in the right place? No, I TP'd the wrong person. My bad. All right then, checking out your Mario Land. All right, runner, wait, is this right here? Ah, okay. Mario Land, work in progress. Oh yeah, so it's sort of like a 2D Mario. I like it. Oh no, except for the fact that I'm the worst. Oh geez, here, let me take care of this creeper so it ain't terrorizing you. Got it. Hints, please. All right, it's not far from home. There you go, the first hint. You heard a piston somewhere? Oh no. All right, oh, and there's a pipe. Oh, cool. Oh, I get it, cool. So now we're down here and we're in World 2, the desert area. I like that, it's very good, Panda Gamer. I'm hungry, but I don't want to go downstairs because I'm watching this end. I'm too lazy. Well, don't starve yourself. If you need food, make sure to go get some. All right, so the horses drop leather. I'm going to feel so bad for doing this. I'm sorry, Mr. Horse. Oh. No, he did not drop leather. I don't think. Maybe he got one there. I don't know. I'm not even sure where we are right now. You don't have those surge diamonds for me. All right then, I like this song. This is a good one. You found diamonds? Awesome, good job. If I claim a land, can I TP to it if I get lost? Bye, guys. See you next Friday. All right, Starring Slot, thank you so much for joining. Hope you had a good time. I mean, Saturday. Yeah. Okay, cool. I want to search damage for you. Okay, you can go ahead if you want to, but I might. I'll feel bad of accepting them. You deserve them. You've been working for them. They're yours. All right, let's go ahead and do that. Get at least a little bit of pants here. Do we have any dye at all? All right, I guess we'll start with green dye, right? Okay. Let's see. So there's like a bunch of different types of leather colors that we can use. How do you make green dye? Is this how, right? I think so. Hyper potions make great music. Sounds like it. Like, was that who just played? You're gonna make a sandwich? All right, cool. I hope you enjoy your sandwich. There's cactus green. Let's see if this works. No. Put that here. Hey, leather pants dyed. All right, so our first set of dyed pants are here. We now need sticks and I think a pressure plate. Maybe not. I think we need a stone slab. All right then, so I'm gonna go ahead and cook some cobblestone. Oh, and I actually have a few already. So maybe let's go ahead and just use four for right now. And then I need sticks. And then I need to, one, two, three, four. How do you do this again? Like that? No. Oh, geez. I always forget how to build everything, don't I? Yeah, okay. I did. How to build armor stand. I am so bad at building because I just can't remember the crafting recipe for anything. There you go. Oh, no. Okay. I'll build that extra one soon. Hello. Put colors on top of our other colors to make more. So it seems like there's a ton of different combinations. So I'll try to make use of that as much as I can, but how do I break this thing? Do I need a pickaxe? Excuse me? Okay, whatever. I'll leave it for now. But we're getting far. Thank you so much to JJDMWGP. Thank you so much for following. Welcome to the Zebra Herd. I hope you enjoy your stay, because you're most definitely welcome. I see that you've gotten everything. Good job. You found the two hidden ones. Awesome. So it looks like Lockhorse is the first person to find the hidden chest for today. Good job, Lockhorse. You get the previous song? Okay, cool. Thank you for the present. All right, then green pants will go here. There you go. All right, the collection is continuing. Hooray. All right, how do I break this thing? Why is it not breaking? There it goes, okay. So there you go, pants collection continues. We'll have to get more out there soon. You found them both, yep. Which means next stream we'll be able to show the location of those ones. Our next survival stream we'll be able to show the locations of those ones for you guys. Hello, Kid Comb. Welcome to the stream. How you doing? I got the easy one before. Oh, good job. Sorry if I didn't see that. I'm trying to keep up. / nickname is free. Yeah, it doesn't cost any like in-game money. I'm back out to turn off my PC. All right, welcome back, Val. I see you're enjoying your potion of speed. All right, let's see. So I could go out and start looking for more leather now. I got three pieces, so I only need four more. For another pair of pants. Hello, Leepa03, welcome to the stream. How you doing? And beginning on the far, thank you so much, Leapo3, for following. Welcome to the Zebra Herd. I hope you enjoy your steak, because you're most definitely welcome. Alright, that is a bunch of creepy crawlies out here. I don't know why, but I feel bad killing anything that isn't like, oh gosh, not. You know, a sheep, pig, or cow, like, and a chicken. But like, the bunnies and the horses, I just can't do it. It makes me feel bad. All right, did you find cows? I'm not sure what you found. Oh, no, did I TP the wrong person? I don't know. I need more food though. Oh, you guys are looking for Enderman, okay. Oh, I'm hearing explosions. Gonna keep running because cool guys don't look at explosions. Oh, there you go, I'm jumping over that. All right, oh. Yeah, Ender Pearls are super tough to get. I love the server. Oh, thank you. Oh geez, I'm being attacked. No! Alright. I want to make at least one more pair of colored pants today. And then maybe I'll do more PvPing. But we're an hour into the stream now. I hope you guys have enjoyed it so far. And like I said, my goal is to try to get 2 hours in today. So yeah, with that being said, we're about halfway through. Hope you've all been having a great time so far. I've been having a good time. It's been fun. Alright, so we're not too far from where I thought we were. Still not having any luck when it comes to finding cows. I don't know why cows, out of all things, are so... scarce. Bye Zedra, bye Panda Gamer. Hope you had a good time playing. All right, what is over here? Anything? What do you like best in Minecraft? The ability to play and create with others. That's my favorite thing. Here, I'll PvP with you soon, don't worry. I'm gonna walk over this mountain. If we don't see any cows, we'll go in PvP. I do have my full iron armor still, so. I do not see any cows, so I'm gonna jump in the water for no reason. Mad for Art, thank you so much for following. Welcome to the Z-Bird. I hope you enjoy your stay, because you're most definitely welcome. We're going in the PvP now. All right, I'm gonna fight you. You ready? I guess not. Yeah, I'm gonna sneak up on him. Oh, no, I couldn't get him. I'm going for it. Oh gosh, come on now. Come on, oh darn. The lag caught up with me a little bit there. All right, All right. Ooh, I'm gonna sneak up on you. No, I couldn't knock you into the lava. There's so many arrows. Uh-oh, he's in the water. Get him, get him. Oh boy. Oh, okay, I got you. Oh no, not you. Oh no. Oh boy, can I get him? Oh no, back in, oh no. Come on. Dang. I fall in the lava more often than I actually get killed. You already have 10 dice. Oh, you don't have to give me that many. Save some for yourself. All right, nope, I'm knocking you into the, oh, no. All right, I'm out of here. Boing, oh, come on. That never works as well as I wanted to. It works if you jump off the one platform. Yeah, I want to share that off if I can. Because I set it up just so. You can go ahead. Oh, you're chasing me now. Oh, run faster. Oh boy. No, this isn't gonna work. There you go. Oh, yeah, that's how you do it. And if you can do that right while somebody's chasing you, you can get a cool getaway, yeah. Ooh, come on, boom. Oh, whoa. There you go. Now I'm getting some. Oh, are you throwing me leather? Is this your peace offering? Thank you. Oh boy. Come on. No, okay, yeah, got it 2 times in a row. I wanna wait over here. See if anybody makes a mistake. I'll capitalize on it. Oh, there you go. Come on. Oh, I almost got you. Darn it, I only had 1 health left. This is my favorite thing about Minecraft, though, is it's just super fun to do those kind of things and play with people and have fun. But yeah, feel free to weigh on your opinion. If we were to make a hardcore PvP where you could actually lose your items, is it something anybody would be interested in playing? If not, that's totally fine. It's just about if we want to be able to give people, you know, stuff that they're actually interested in seeing. All right, I'm gonna get you this time. No, okay. You're on fire. I'm on fire. It's all fun, right? Okay. Ow, get into the water. There you go. Oh no, Nalkos is coming in. All right, I'm running. Ooh, no! Okay, not good. I'm gonna get out of this water. See, the water typhoon is tough. Oh, no, you don't. Come on. You knocked me way too far. Oh, jeez. Darn it. You need armor? Do you need me to give you your what's it called back? Because if so, I can. Okay. And I figure we'll try to improve this PvP arena, like we'll add a few more obstacles. You can see it's sort of like in blocks. We can do that throughout the entire map and have like a map full of these crazy little obstacles, right? And they can all intertwine. Sort of like that, but better. Yeah, I'm glad you guys are enjoying the PvP. All right. Oh, I see the dimer goes to sniping. Oh, no. Hey, you wanna fight? I would say be careful if you guys are using, of course, the armor from the hidden, what's it called? The hidden chests. You know, the, right now we currently have the Boots of Cowardice and then the Helmet of Holding Breath. Make sure that if you're using those, not to let them, their durability go away because they are needed for a quest and you can only get them once. They're a special item. Do you have more minigames? Not at this current moment. We don't have too many minigames. It's been more about surviving and doing the quests and building a world more than it has the minigames, but soon I want to add some. It's just really with the fact that 1.9 has come out and nobody's really updating their plugins right now, there aren't really many reliable minigame plugins out there. All right, I'm gonna do the big jump. Ooh, for no reason, just because I like doing it. All right, everybody's using bows and arrows now. I don't even, oh, I see it. Yeah, I'll take off my armor. There you go. But yeah, as little Kiki said, we started the server in 2015 and the plan is every new year, like start fresh with brand new stuff. So at the beginning of 2016, we start with a brand new server, basically. All right, oh boy, ow. All right. Oh no, I didn't want to do that. Uh-oh. Whoops. Always accidentally pressing keys and stuff. Is it still there? I don't know. Weird. Uh-oh. Did it teleport with me? Who knows? Whoops. Well, I guess my diamond sword is gone. Really? What happened to it? I'm finally done with your house, or with your own house. Cool, and I'll teleport to you and check it out. Is this your house here? Oh, you're running away, but yeah, I'll check it out real quick. So you got a little sheep farm and everything. Very cool. We got a little garden. This looks cool. Good job with your house so far. I like it. Looks cool. Make sure you guys, of course, protect your homes. You can do so with a golden shovel. All right. Oh. Why did Johnny throw a clock out the window? Because he wanted to see time fly. Good one. All right. I wanted to check out the map again. I like seeing this map evolve. Like, the more houses we add, the more stuff you can find, you know? I just think that's the coolest thing, personally. Hello. No, of course, wants to be a part of the map. Made the sandwich? Cool, I hope you enjoy it. Because, like I said, my house is right there, and you can see there's a sort of like this cluster of people living together, and I just think that's awesome. It would be cool if we can do this for all of the hub areas, so that when the server gets bigger and bigger, you can see how many houses there are. All right, then. Cool. I gotta go back to my house, though, and make a new sword because it got lost in teleportation. Note to self, don't drop your sword when you're teleporting. I'm guessing somebody else accidentally picked it up, which is whatever. I dropped it. My bad. All right, there you go. Let's continue through. Keep on wanting to go that way when it's this way. I'm having a lot of fun with the, with everything. Uh-oh, it's raining. There you go. I'll be sure to turn off weather soon. Your house is so small? There's nothing wrong with a small house as long as you have all the things you need in it. Yeah, but I'm gonna keep my armor off for right now. Why did the creeper cross the road? To explode on the other side? I'm not sure. All right, oh, oh. Oh no, dang. What am I doing right now? We're just playing some PvP. This was the newest addition to our server right now, is that we added some PvP. We added a little PvP arena. It's just fun to play around in. All right. Oh, I'm gonna sneak up on you. Oh, did we get you? Oh, I knocked you into the water. Okay. We get to the other side. I get it. All right. To sneak up on somebody. Oh, no. You two went right over my head. There you go. People are catching up to me. No, I hear people sniping their bows and arrows at me. There's survival on the server too. Just right now we're enjoying some PvP. But I jump between the two, dang it. I'm incredible. I know, I'm having a lot of fun though. All right, let's see if I can hit anybody. Oh, I did actually hit somebody with the air. That's so cool. Oh no, that launched me. That was crazy. Okie dokie. Let's see. Oh, come on. Get. I didn't know if you actually had a sword on you because I've only seen you snipe. You got enchanted armor too. You're really suited up. Now let's head back in. Help. Okay, I need to go and grab bows and arrows, because I want to try sniping it out, too. Oh, come on, get him! Did I get him? Oh, not quite. All right, I'm sneaking up on you. I'm gonna get you. Oh no, too many people. They should have a zebra emoji. Hopefully one day. You never know. Oh no. Oh, no. Does Steve exercise? I mean, I'd imagine he's running around trying to kill monsters. I don't have any armor. Yeah, I know, because a few other people didn't have armor either, so I was trying to be fair with that. But I do have armor, right here. See? right. Ooh. Let's see if I can't. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. There's too many people now. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh. That is a cheesy one. People are security guards working at the Samsung store are Guardians of the Galaxy. That is very silly. I like it. All right. Just laid an egg. That's not the first time. All right. Do I have any? I should have a few bows. Maybe not. I don't see any in there. I got one that's almost down and out here. I'll use that. When am I live? You can type in exclamation point schedule for Nightbot to tell you, but I'm live every Friday and Saturday at the same time that I started today. So we start at 3 p.m. EST today. That's the time I start every, what's it called? Every Friday and Saturday. Today is Saturday, yesterday was Friday. I'm sure you get the thing. Can you enchant things? I mean, I can. I just don't really feel like it right now. Hello, Spider Ninja. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing? Do you see why? Oh, let's see. He runs around the block. Ah, I get it. I get it. I want to try sneaking up there and getting some real snipes, but I keep getting distracted by chat. It's okay. It's worth it. Don't be attacking me now. I'll be watching you. Ooh, no, I missed. Ooh, come on. Ah, that was close. That was close. He's jumping around. Oh no, I'm so bad at this. Ooh, get him. Ah, hey, don't you dare. Don't you dare. I'm gonna catch you. Ah, oh, dang. No worries, Maja. Can I make it daytime? I can't change the time in normal survival just because it's supposed to be survival. The challenges the world gives you are supposed to be there. Zebra quickscope. I am beautiful. I'm sure you are. Alright then, let's go ahead, do that, go through. Ooh, oh no, here they come. Here they come. No, don't do it. Don't do it. We'll talk about this. Oh gosh, the lag. Oh boy. We gotta go. Alright, Kinkity, thank you so much for joining. I hope you had a good time watching and everything. It was nice having you here. Hope to see you again soon. Alright. This bow doesn't have too much on it, so I'm gonna make the most of it. And that's that. Oh, come on! Ah, oh, that was close now. Oh no, I'm so bad at this. Ooh. Oh no, no! Who is it? Dang it, look, killers every time. I'm not mad, sad, bad, glad, and my teacher's name is Tad. Well, have you told your dad? All right. Oh, come on. I'm calling hacks. If people are just ganging up, it's okay. I don't think anybody's hacking. I don't think anybody really needs to hack for this. All right. Oh boy, come on. Ah, oh, I couldn't catch you. I love that. That's my favorite part about this parkour, or not parkour, but PvP. Is that little arrow section. I just feel like it adds like a little like game within the game. Try to hit somebody with that. I'm sneaking up on you. Hopefully you don't see me. Oh no, the lag. Oh boy. All right, I'm gunning for all killers actually, because he's killed me one too many times. Oh, come on, come on. Oh! Tell me you guys just saw that. Oh my gosh, that was beautiful. In the park one day, I wondered why frisbees get bigger and then it hit me. Why no armor? Because a few other people weren't having armor right now, so I just decided not to wear it. Well, that'll be up on the, like, I definitely want to get this stream up soon, but I got log cores from a super long distance, and it was the killing shot. All right. Come on. Oh, the lag. I think MC Pro hosting is a little slow today, unfortunately. I have half a heart right now. Okay, low killers. No, he got his revenge. All right, I'll get some armor on now since people keep asking. I'm not good at rhyming. I have too many time in the lightning farm. Oh no. Oh gosh. Immediately getting cornered. Don't get you. Oh, somebody, anybody. Oh gosh. Okay, I'm backing out of this situation. Oh no! It was a cold case for the murdered snowman. Poor snowman. How long are we live for? We've been live for an hour and 21 minutes, and we're going for probably about another 40 minutes. We're streaming for 2 hours today. Dang it! Darn. Oh no, I fell back in! Gosh darn it. Oh gosh. Ooh. I need to put, oh gosh, no. Oh. Stay away. This is a lot of fun though. Well, will the hints be? I've already mentioned the hints. I'm not sure if you're listening to the stream or not. It always helps to actually be listening to the stream. Hashtag Parkour Pro. Every day, living that Parkour Pro life. There you go, that's what I wanted to do. Tried to add an extra bit of flair and I just landed in the lava. Right now, the only hint we have is that the chest isn't far from home. Do you still play PvZ2 for mobile? Not super often, because I've been like, honestly, I've mentioned this a few times, but this year in 2016, and more as the year progresses, this becomes more of the truth. At this point, I don't have time outside of videos to play games anymore. Like, really, I can't think of any game within the last month I've actually played when I wasn't A, live streaming it, or B, making a video on it at that moment. So yeah, the only exception is like Garden Warfare 2 when I'm like earning coins, but that's like, obviously I'm doing that for the video. All right, can I knock you into the lava? Nope, I can't, dang it. I'm like a teacher for me, you know everything. I don't know everything, but I'm glad I could teach you something. I always try my best to be educational. What do you get if you cross a zebra with an ape man? Tarzan with stripes, interesting. It's my favorite Disney movie. Oh boy. Are you kid friendly or why are you so nice? Why not both? On my channel's family friendly, yeah, but I feel like the foundations of a good community are through kindness, and that's the kind of community I want to grow. You know how to make 3D resource packs for Minecraft? That's cool. All right, then. As Film Theory says, Disney movies are grim. I mean, a lot of things are grim out there. All right. I'm being hunted down right now. Must fight for my life. Don't be backing up. I'm gonna get you. I don't know who you're trying to run from now, I guess because of the lag. Ooh, boom. Ah, I couldn't get you there. I see if they're all killers. Oh, I got you, you got me. Oh gosh. Come on. Yeah. Okay, I got one heart left. Oh, you got me. And I have some ender pearls I think I saw some in your chest when you were making colored pants. I'll check, and if I have some, I'll give you mine. Ah! Ah! They're already here. Scared me. Alright. If you're trying to get to end, quick warning that I'm not sure if the items are protected in the end, so if like you die in the end, you might lose your items. Because I don't think anybody on the server has been to the end on this 2016 version. The Herobrine one? How does Herobrine spy on people? He uses spiders? Oh, I get it, because they're spies? Ah, I get it, the spiders. Well, a lot of Disney movies are based off of old tales, you know, like a lot of Disney movies aren't like originally made. They're, you know, based like Cinderella existed before Disney, you know, and while it's Disney's take on it, I see that and like I agree with that. But those original stories were actually much more grim. The end of your items. Indeed. Okay, I'm gonna get you. Oh, no, you better run. Oh, gosh. No. Who is it now? You guys have been on top of it. You're much more better than I am at PvP. I'm gonna try more sniping. You're allowed to add, like, if you make a shop, feel free to, like, you know, mention it, like, I'm selling this. Feel free to go ahead and do that. As long as you're just not going, like, over and over again every, like, 5 minutes. Go to my shop. As long as, you know, like, mention it once or twice every once in a while, that's fine. If somebody's asking for something that you sell, you can definitely mention it. Oh, boy. Ooh, come on. Ugh, darn it. It's so tough. Oh, so close. There you go. There you go. When I'm not drawing back all the way, I can do it. Ooh! Ah, oh, almost in the lava. Got you right in the water, actually. See you over there. I see you. Oh, I got you there. Got you there. Oh, I got you, nice. You're like a referee. They can call the fouls. Is there a, yes there is. I'll try to find it and show it to you. It's not in this one. I think it's in Hoof City. What did the Minecraft turkey say? I have no clue. Awesome arrow, Zebra, I'm your target. All right. Hoof City, I think, no, not this one. When I find it, I'll TP you to it. But it might not be, it might be the other one. All right. And this one should have some leads. It does. All right, so who need leads? Okay. Cow did. I'm not sure who cow is. Okay, there you go. Zuby, can you do something else in PvP? Now that we've done PvP for a little bit, yeah, we can make some stuff up. But yeah, there's, if you go through the big nether portal looking thing, that's the PvP arena. Like you can see the signs. Make sure you adventure around the hubs. Not only will you find cool stuff, quests and chests, but you'll also find where to go. All right. So how's everything going with my leather? I do need like one more piece, right? To make pants. So I'll try to find another cow. Do, 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 do. Did you build a zebra statue? I didn't. Maybe somebody else did. Why don't Blazes ever make businesses? They keep buying people. I like that one. Sorry, Mr. Rabbit. Can you add a shop where they sell blaze powder? That might be something I can do. Since it's like sort of rare though, like, okay. I'll try to get that figured out for next stream or next survival stream. Here, I'll add that to my notepad right now. Notepad. Why don't you have face cam? I never usually have face cam on the Minecraft server streams because it's very difficult to juggle 50 things at once. You have to understand that I'm running a server, reading the server chat, trying to stream, trying to entertain, and also read the Twitch chat and make sure that, you know, the stream isn't lagging. Like, there's a bunch of things to juggle, and that's probably why I stutter so darn much. But to add keeping my appearance and looking at the camera and not looking horrible on top of that is really tough. So for non-server streams, I do, but for server streams, I don't. Your IQ, Minecraft IQ is lower than Bedrock? Oh, that was a little mean. Blaze powder is dropped by blazes? I figured. I have a gift. Okay, I'll check out your gift. Oh, ow. Hello. You don't have to give me stuff. Oh, you don't have to. You hate armor? We'll cherish it always. Yeah, I'll put some of it on right now. Thank you for going through all that effort. I appreciate it. I have a beautiful voice. Oh, thank you. I put a picture of you in the corner of the screen. That's cool. Have you played modded Minecraft with mods like ore spawn or more animals? I have a long time ago. Back in about 2012, I had like a 10-episode Minecraft modded series. I might do another one once we finish the Minecraft PS4 series. It wasn't, I know, Val. I was sort of jokingly responding. I dropped my bottle by accident and gave it to him. What is this? Oh, a sword. You don't have to give me a sword, it's okay. Unless you were just trying to say hello and you accidentally gave it to me. All right. Hello. Where did I get what, the diamond armor? Yugare gave it to me because he was very nice. I don't feel like I deserve it, but. So you can wreck everybody in PvP. I'll try out some PvP again soon. I really need this last piece of, what's it called? Leather. I don't know why I forgot the name of leather, but I did. Zebra, are you gonna do something fun? I already am doing something fun. I'm playing with you guys. Ow, I landed on the cactus. Don't do that, it hurts. Whoops. Pro tip from Zebra, don't land on cactuses. They're spiky. I like you because you are very interactive with fans, not radioactive. I know the difference, but thank you. That's my favorite thing about Twitch, is to be able to interact with you guys. All right, I need to put this here, which these things around. Okay, there's a lot of new features in 1.9 I could use. The thing is that right now 1.9 breaks like 99% of our plugins, like Citizens, Warps, you know, like a lot of it. So right now we can't feasibly do it, but hopefully in the coming months, I don't know, it's gonna be a big project. How old am I? I turned 20 last Sunday. So it's been almost a week. I don't know, killers. Zeebs, come here. I'm coming. What's up? Oh, you don't have to. Oh, thank you. I'm so shiny now because I have diamond armor on. Well, thank you. I really appreciate it. Gotta go bye-bye. Why did the Enderman cross the road? He didn't get teleported? Okay. Well, bye, Val. I hope you enjoyed the stream. Hope to see you again soon. I turned 15 last Saturday. We're almost twins. That's cool. I hope you had a good birthday. It's Lynx. So I'm guessing your birthday was on the 16th. I hope you had a good birthday, yeah. Mine was on the 17th. All right, I'm gonna go home. Please help me how we get more claim blocks. You get more claim blocks for... So if you just play on the server for an hour, you naturally get more claim blocks. I plan on upping the amount of claim blocks you either start with or you start getting every hour. So, you know, the fact that we've gotten like, you know, 2 hours in, if you play for the whole stream, you get like, I think about like 200 extra claim blocks. So it's like 100 per hour. Did I make the zebra skin myself? Somebody gave it to me a long time ago and I have lost contact with that person. So I'm not sure really who they are anymore. Like, I don't know, nobody's confronted me about it ever since, so. You're one, just kidding. I'd be very impressed at your literature skills if you were 1 year old. You got a diamond? Cool. All right, so we have enough for that. All right, what color do we want to make these ones? We'll make it blue, just because we have blue at hand. Does this work? I think it does. It does, hooray! My skin is Kirito from Sword Art Online, oh cool. All right, we'll put this one here. And our pant collection is getting bigger. I just love that we have a pants collection. It's just like, out of all things to collect in Minecraft, I just think it's the best thing. All right, cool. What time is it in your country? In Greece, it's 11:37. Here, it is 4:37 p.m. If you ever want to see my time zone, the time zone is EST. So you can type in, you know, 3 p.m. EST. You can Google that, and Google will tell you what time that is in your time zone. I have to go now, bye all, have fun in the live stream. Thank you, Yugure, for joining and for the armor and everything. Will you have any partnerships? I'm like a reporter now. What do you mean by partnerships? Because like that word sort of can be vague when it comes down to it. Like you mean like sponsorships? Like with products and things? Because possibly, I mean, I don't know. That's sort of, it's a hard question to answer. There's a reason I want you to add Blaze Powder Shop. It's because I want my dream to come true, make a 3-3 house on survival server. That'd be cool. I'll try to help you out with that. But yeah, I'll probably add some. All right then. With that being said, we have about 22 minutes left of the stream. We're probably gonna be finishing up soon. I got, you know, the last of my pants I wanna get for today. So I'll go in with the armor in PvP event. And a quick reminder, everybody, if you missed any of the stream, don't worry about it. It will be uploaded to YouTube. This time you have my promise. I'm going to upload the stream to YouTube. I'm not sure what Kinguin is, but I'm probably never, like, I think I've been offered before. I'm not really sure. But I want to accept the sponsorship from something like G2A, just because G2A sort of has, like, a lot of the products on G2A are sort of stolen and it hurts the game industry. But maybe one day I'll do like some, like if I were to ever do sponsored stuff, it would be something I'm like really like it's something I've tried and I really, really like. Like I want it sponsored with something that I haven't already, you know, tried out myself. Because I know there are a few people out there who will do that. Like they'll like get sponsored by like a controller company or something, but they won't actually like buy one of the controllers and try them out themselves. And you know, like that kind of stuff. Like I would be super duper careful about it. So I probably wouldn't have many sponsorships. But maybe one day, who knows? I really don't get offered that much because obviously we're still growing as a community. All right, ready? I have my sights on you. Ugh! Oh, that was so close. Oh, you're gonna go up these stairs, aren't you? Oh no, you blocked my shot. I see what you did there. Trying to save Lockyer, you're on his side now. Okay, okay, no. Oh, come on. No, 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 don't. Too many enemies. Oh, there you go, got you. I'm gonna sneak over there. Yeah, get him. All right, then. I'm gonna finish you off right here. Ooh. Oh no, come on. Yeah. That one wasn't as impressive as the first one, but that one was still pretty good. Oh, okay. I feel like it's unfair for me to have all this diamond armor though, so I'm just gonna have, oh, there you go. Be back in 10 minutes, okay, cool. For the next creative server, can you like transfer my broken link? I'll try to fix it as much as I can and then I'll bring it over, yeah. I'll also make sure to claim it for you. That way, you know, it's fixed as much as possible and it stays fixed. All right, so now I just got half the armor on. Hey. Finish him. Do you watch Game Theory or Film Theory? Not too much. Like, I've watched an occasional video from them, but I don't like want, like, I'm not like a subscriber or anything. Ooh, they just kill for killed each other. I see you over there. Oh, he's sneaking up. Oh gosh, watch out. All right, you wanna fight with me? Okay. Oh, you got me, good. What is the server IP? All you have to do is type in !IP, and then you can come on in and join. And Nightbot will tell you what the server IP is when you type in !IP. But it looks like Kiki did it for you already. I see that fail. Uh-oh. Oh no, somebody's attacking. No, hold on. Oh, get everybody. Okay. No, don't do it. Oh geez, oh, you got me. Can you take my Patrick and my pea shooter from the last battle? If it's already finished, we try to keep it with new things. Like, the only reason like I'm trying to move, like, I thought your Patrick and the pea shooter were finished. If they're not, I'll try moving them over. I can't do it a ton because then it would just, you know, take too much time. But I'll try to move over some stuff that maybe you guys didn't have the time to finish. But right now we're just focusing on moving over unfinished things. All right, let's see if you really are in survival mode. I missed. All right, oh, I'm getting you now. Come on, sneak it up. Darn. Why are you called Mr. Zebra Gamer instead of Zebra Gamer? Why can't I be both? I am. I don't understand the question. Oh, I see ya. Are we going armorless right now? Because I'll go armorless too if you guys are. Maybe I'll keep the pants. It keeps some style. Not the pants, but the boots. Hello, the banana snake. Welcome to the stream. How you doing? Oh, I see it. Oh no. Who's gonna get, another vanquish for vanquish. How long have we been playing? We've been playing for about an hour and 43 minutes, so we only have about 17 minutes left of the stream, but there's still a good enough time to hop in, get acquainted, play a little bit. All right, well, I've had a lot of fun today. Thank you guys so much for making it fun. Wouldn't have been, you know, possible without you guys, as always. You're my favorite YouTuber. Thank you, I appreciate it. I hope you enjoy the streams as much as you enjoy the videos. Oh boy, no, come on, You guys are being really harsh on me now. But I get it. It's a harsh world out there in PvP. Is there a zebra vlogger? I don't know. I'm not the only zebra out there. Oh gosh. Can't even get out of the starting point. It would be cool maybe at some point we should start on, like, maybe for next time, like I'll make it so that there's several different ways to enter. Maybe that way you guys can like sort of choose where you want to come in, and hopefully that'll help with, what's it called? You know, so that you don't get like sort of spawned on or camped or anything on your way in. Oh no, don't do it. When was the last time you ate pizza? I ate vegan pizza a week ago, but I haven't eaten, you know, actual cheese pizza since I went vegan back in last June. So I do not have Minecraft, but it does not matter. Well, if you ever do get Minecraft, we do this every Saturday. So feel free to hop on in whenever you do. Oh boy, come on, let's get you. Oh, I got you. But I'm glad you're here either way. I hope you do enjoy the stream. Everybody's coming after me. Okay, no, don't do it, Okay, run. I'm very low on health, no! Dang it. Can I play Rocket League? I don't plan on playing it today. I've streamed it quite a few times in the past, but I know they're adding like a new basketball level. Maybe as soon as they add that, I'll try streaming it. Oh gosh, no. I enjoyed, I'm glad you enjoyed, Maja. Oh boy, nope, darn it. Hello NJ Watts, welcome to the stream, how you doing? Yeah, I'll make sure to let people know. Stream will be ending in about 15 minutes. If you're building, make sure to finish up soon. Then of course after the 15 minutes, we'll go ahead and take a group photo. All right, oh. Oh, I can never make it properly anymore. Usually you can. You guys destroyed me with those arrows. Wow. What film have you watched recently? I watched Deadpool with Michaela. That was cool. Do you think coconut armor exists? In Minecraft, I don't think so. It's pronounced Maya. I'll try to keep that in mind, my bad. I ordered pizza now too. Ooh, hope you enjoy it. Oh gosh. But I hope people like the teleporting. Kiki did a really good job with it. Looks cool. All right, I'm gonna wait it out. I'll wait it out until... Good to slip in. Welcome back, Phil. Ooh. And go up here. No, come on, come on. Ooh, no, you were waiting for me up here, really? Gosh darn it. What is my favorite movie? I don't really have a favorite movie. Okay. I still have 7 arrows. I can use some of these. Ooh, there you go, got you again. I keep on sniping you. Oh boy. No, I'm running. Oh, or not. Lag, don't do this to me. Okay, making the big getaway. There we go. Gonna use the arrows to my advantage now. Oh boy. Okay, get it. No. Oh boy, run. Run, I have 1 health. Oh boy. All right, backing it up. I think Kiki's great at building. She built the castle too, so. Mine is Wally. Wally's really good. I didn't get to play today because I went to a party. There's still 10 minutes left if you want to hop in and get a little acquainted. But don't worry, because there's always next week, every Saturday. Hello. I don't know. Oh gosh, watch out! Ah! Oh no. Oh. All right. Oh, who's shooting at me now? Oh, it's the law killers, as always. Oh, getcha. Oh, no. Getting teamed up. That's the fun of it, though. What I like about the PvP is it's super quick. It's like in and out. I like that a lot. Oh, no. Yeah, I'll get the pants on. There you go. That should help. Are you my personal bodyguard? I'm just going through, I'm running. Are they chasing me? Oh, they look like they're chasing me. Oh, I see you over there. I need to quickly do that. Are you gonna, oh, I see it. Oh no, oh boy. Ah. When do you play PvZ Good Offer? On stream, we play it every Friday. I'm not at the house next time. All right then. I hope you have a good weekend and everything, though. I know. Ooh. Let me pick up some of these arrows, because I do need a few. Jeez, there are so many. Holy cow, look at how many there are. I might have to come in creative and refill some of these, actually. Yeah, I'm going to try doing that really quick. So if you see me running around, don't worry, you might not be able to. You're my bodyguard? Okay. I got a few bodyguards now. You guys don't have to be my bodyguard if you don't want to. Alright. You can, alright then. If you'd like. They're actually not bad. I thought they'd be a lot less at this point. Alright. Ooh, I went super high that time because I got hit by an arrow. That was cool. Oh boy. Oh no. No! Darn it. Okay. Oh, get one. Get you. Come on. Yeah, okay, I got you. See, this is where the whirlpool works really well. If you just get people trapped up in here, it's hard for them to leave without getting hit at least a few times. Is this your server? Yep. This is our server. Our Zebra community server. I own it and everything. Can you help me with claiming land? Sure. Let's see. What do you want? Wow, this is crazy. That is ridiculously crazy. Never seen a house like that before. All right, well, if you're claiming this much, do you know it might put you in the negatives? Like, I'm not sure how many claim blocks you have. I'm guessing you want this as well. There's a yeah, okay. And then, and for claim two. Yeah, there's no streams on Sunday for right now. Play a dropper map? I've never done that before. Maybe at one point. I'll try it. I'm allowed to say, like, eventually we'll get some like shop advertisements set up at spawn so you guys can like visit other people's shops. All right then. You lost your bow? Oh no. Did you lose it or did it run out of durability? All right. Who am I hunting down now? Oh, come on now. Oh, nope. My bow's almost down. There you are. Oh, oh no, I'm gonna get you. Oh, come on. Oh boy. Oh, no, no. The team up. Oh no. Why, Zebra, it was awesome to PvP with you and others by. Thank you so much for joining, Joe. I'm stuttering so bad today, I'm sorry. Thank you so much for joining. I hope to see you again soon. It's nice seeing you in the comment section and in the Twitch chats. Darn it. I got disconnected. Was that everybody or was that just me? I think that was just me. Yep, that was just me. Whoops. No, not exit. Cancel. Join server. All right. Let's go ahead. Oh, I see you over there. Oh boy. I'm gonna slip up here. Come on now. No, oh, come on. Oh. No, you don't. Oh, come on, come on. Oh. Can I get you from here? Don't be trying to dodge me. Okay, I got you that time. Is there anybody behind me? There isn't. Okay. I'm going in. I'm going in. I'm chasing you. Oh. Oh, okay. There you go. You hate spiders both IRL and in Minecraft? Me too. All right, so we have about 5 minutes left, so we're probably going to do like a few more rounds, and then we're gonna TP everybody back to spawn so that we can have a group photo. How long did it take you to make this? We've had the server for like a year, and we just slowly build it up each week. Of course, we've started with this map fresh for 2016, so we've been building it bit by bit for the last, you know, 4 months or so. What is the most annoying mob in Minecraft for you? Probably just, I don't know, they're all pretty tough. For me, it's Enderman, because I never get good luck with getting Enderpearls. And they always run away from me. I think the ones with Enderpearls just always end up getting away. All right, oh, I see you. Now I'm getting you. Oh, darn it. Yeah, I'm gonna go. I think I have an enchanted book somewhere that I want to take advantage of. Enchanted book Smite 3. I don't know what Smite 3 does, but we're about to find out. I have no clue. I should be able to play with you next week. Awesome. Next week we should be doing a build off, so that'll be cool. All right. Get you. Shoot all the arrows at you. Well, I see you over there. No, you don't. Oh, got you there. Oh, okay. 5 stacks and 40 arrows isn't enough. I mean, I'm pretty sure it is. Oh, okay, that was good. Oh no, my bow broke. That's not good. Oh geez. Come on, get you. Got you, now you, darn. I really want Minecraft and PvZ too. They're both awesome, definitely. You can get them, give it a shot. Smite is for skeletons, I think, or zombies. Ah, okay. All right then, so this will probably be the last few moments of PvP for the day. But I'm glad everybody had fun with the PvP today. I'll definitely try to improve it for the coming weeks and all that kind of stuff. But it's good that the first step was a good step. MLG Zebra confirmed. I'll ask the Minecraft server because I don't think they've really weighed in. But of course, your opinion matters, which is why I'm asking. Shame you had the re-upload Ratchet & Clank vids, because it's actually not Sony, it's actually Universal Studios, but I get what you mean. Like, I mean, Universal Studios probably gave the okay for putting the movie cutscenes in the game, so I think it's everybody's fault. No. It just happened that way. I'm okay with it. We've gotten the issue fixed, and now people can watch the videos and enjoy them, and that's what matters to me. But I get what you mean, it can stink. Sharpness is for everything, okay. All right, gonna go into here one more time, see who we can vanquish. Oh no, my bow's still out. I was like, oh gosh, I'm gonna use my bow for a few more vanquishes. We should make a snowball arena. People seem to love snowballs. Yeah, we should do that. All right, come on now. Oh no! And that's how we're ending our PvP for the day, isn't it? All right then, I wanna be spawning everybody. Let's see. Why don't we do a group photo? I don't know. We'll just do it out here. This seems pretty cool. We'll switch it today. Spleef Arena next time, that would be awesome. I'll try to get some custom stuff in like that. That sounds fun. But for right now, I'm gonna be TPing everybody over in just a second, TP all and enter. So now everybody can take your group photo with me. Make sure to spread out a little bit, but not too much, so that you can get into the picture and everything. All right, but thank you guys so much for playing with me. As always, it is so much of a blast to play Minecraft with you guys. I can't wait to do some build off next week and then keep on improving the survival and everything. And this was a lot of fun. I know this is our first time playing survival in a little while, but I want to change that. I want to get back on schedule with everything. But for now, thank you guys so much for playing with me. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.